how to contour if you have a round face. So our main focus is to shed off the sides and highlight in the middle. You strictly don't want to highlight the middle part of your forehead, because the more you bring it down, the more shorter your face gonna look. So literally no contour on this straight line. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you exactly. I have done it one side. So if you have a round face, you naturally wanna make it look slimmer, hence contouring the sides. Also, you naturally wanna make it look longer, hence this kind of contour on your cheeks, also on the sides and on the jawline. So for highlight, you wanna focus on your center and bring it little bit down under your eyes. This is not a usual pattern if you don't have a round face, but if you do have a round face, and that's what we are talking about, this triangle highlight or the highlight little bit lower than usual will make your face look longer. So here you can see the exact places where you want to do your contour and your highlight. Little disclaimer before blending this, makeup has literally no rules. You can do whatever you want, however you want. But these are some techniques that, you know, might help beginners out there. Now let's blend. I will blend my contour first and then highlight, and always blend upwards. Never drag it down. Also, I'm going to tell you, this much heavy contour is not an everyday thing. You just do it once in a while whenever you are going for a photo shoot or maybe special events. And you are done. My face went from chubby to chiseled just like this. Now if you have a round face, apply your blush only on the outer half. Because if you already have a chubby cheeks, you really don't want to exaggerate even more. Also highlight on the highest point of your face. That's pretty much it. And lastly, hum log to bolte rahenge, aap wahi karo jo aapka man hai. You can do trial and error on your face, whatever suits you best, you can stick to that. Hope this helps.